Yeah, it'd just be easier for me to tell you where all the bosses are through Skype. The first one's at B, and then we've gotta, like, we're gonna work our way up through the left side, and then down, and then down to the right. Or we just might go to the right, and then work our way around the map, because after him, it's yeah, I texted Ben last night after I got Terminus. I was like, hey, I don't know what you've got planned tomorrow for the group, but I just really need to spam Mana and Hoarfrost Depths for AP gold. So, like, I was super pissed, and he responded with this morning, but he didn't back last night. So, well, that guy, that kind of puts a damper on things.
Hold on, I'm gonna up the volume on Skype. I can't hear it so well. Which one is it? You know what, maybe I should just turn the game down instead.
Hello. Yeah, just let the mobs come to us for right now, because there's a lot of mobs in the house. Like, if you have any AoE, I'm stopping. Yeah, and that's after I cut through. And then I want to see what execution looks like. There we go. That is a beautiful thing. Well worth the AP. Yeah, I'm probably gonna die. God. I you have any personal effects, not the attempt, because I don't know if that's one of the literature effects in this game. I don't have the health master or the defense master. Yep. Do you have any revives?
No.
No, I'll probably just have a level 85 when I'm looking for this part, because right now all it is gold. And I can just spam. We'll just spam the main storyline missions. You're high enough on the bottom. The industry area, that's a little bit easier.
I'm not sure.
Because there are only like 5 or 6 bosses there. Instead of the 9, we've got to go through to kill these guys. But we'll check it out later after we get everybody on and Ben gets his gear back or. I hope you kept your other sword.
My other one? You mean the.
Yeah.
The. I did.
Then it would probably be a nice gesture to mail that one back to Ben since he got hacked.
So, I equip the Crasher Spell Sword and give him back the Alluring then.
Yep.
Alright.
Which means we'll also have to farm Kraken with him today. Which, you know, at that point, it's gonna be difficult. Because he's gonna need his gear. I need gear. Well, the only thing I really need, the only thing I really need to do is I need to hit level 60 before my gear fades out, and then after that, I can hop over to the other characters and farm the materials I need. Four goat. One. I need to head back to Colin for the main missions. Fight that must be won. Fight that must be won, level 56. I'm gonna do it on hard mode. Just for the XP. Yep. We won't do Milena until one of my level 85 perfects gets on.
Right.
I don't know if she'll be able to do it because she is level 85 and it's a 50 to 69 mission. Terminus. Terminus. Oh, I have another empty slot. Where should I put on that? Ultimatum's already on one. Judgment's on one. Let's put Berserk on one.
Full.
I put it for. Hang on.
I was unable to join because it was full. That's weird.
Yeah, hang on, I'll redo it.
Alright.
So I've actually got to start making a list of all of these, of all the stuff that I need, because now that I've got one piece of it, that's going to offset everything that I need for everything else. So, and I actually need to go in and look up and figure out how much it is for the canine chest or canine mail.
Hey, what area is the battle that must be won at anyway?
Boulder Forest.
Thank you. There it is.
I guess you can't make it. I guess it has to be dropped by Titan.
The same with the Ivory Apex skirt.
Seriously, we're just gonna be farming Titan. We need a party that will be able to give us what we're looking for. So Ben, because I need canine, you need ivory, Ben needs whatever will help you. I don't know, since he was hacked, he might start a new character. Since he was hacked, he might start a new character. It took him 3 days to get to level 60. But I don't know. We'll wait and see what he does today.
Huh?
call it a combo because I've got a dash and then smash into it. So I actually have to do two things to set it off, so that makes it a combo. One hit kill combo. That's not even the boss. I just wasted it. Us, I'm the only one who damaged you.
It's a 2-limit time limit and a 1-hour cooldown.
Yeah.
If you think we're gonna beat a boss in 2 minutes or less.
I've got execution and have no CRM.
looking for it. Nothing. Alright, let's run it on normal this time.
Hey, do you remember what Ben was, Ben had, last night?
No.
Me neither.
And I don't know if it was one of his characters or all of his characters, because there's a 9-minute cooldown per character.
9 minute?
Yeah, because if he was hacked, it was from a different IP address.
Right. No. It only applies to the account, meaning...
Last time I changed the IP address, it locked me up for 9 minutes on each character.
It only locked me up for 9 minutes for the account. Meaning if someone was going to try to hack me...
It's different, Kyle, because if yours is just per account and mine's per character, there's no way to guarantee that it's a solid thing every time.
That's weird. Because it shouldn't be fur per character.
It is.
Got hit.
Terminus is back.
Huh?
Terminus is back. So
Terminus.
That'll lock the boss in place for a minute.
Hi, Pistol!
It's my, cutscene move.
Yeah, what a pal.
Right.
So what'll happen is when we get in there, I'll hit him with Terminus. That'll lock him for a few seconds, and anything near him. You go ahead and cast your time stop.
Can't. I don't have enough SP. I start with none, and I have to build it.
Everybody starts with no SP, Kyle.
Yep. by what these enemies are giving me. They're giving me no, like, little SP.
Damn, shouldn't have used Execution.
I can use Ruined Blade, though.
Now I've got Trans back, so...
Cutscene room move, and I have enough to at least use resonance. That would probably do some damage.
Realize how small a time window you have to cast resonance while I've got Terminus. Terminus is the slowest cutscene skill in the game, and by not slowest, it's the quickest.
Quickest.
Like the entire cutscene lasts maybe 4 seconds. And that's from the time I charge up the blade to when I'm to where I'm driving it up out of him. So you've got a window of 4 seconds to get in there and use that. Without getting hit and being able to get close enough. And we do have trans, so that might be a good idea right now. All right, I'm going for it.
Right.
Damn, I just got hit so bad it kicked me out of the game.
No wonder. And now I have to fight him alone.
Just run and spam, Kyle. Run and spam. And it won't give me the thing I need to complete it, so...
And without trans.
Considering he is on normal this time.
Ouch again.
Quit letting him hit you.
Easier said than done, dude. At least it might. He's freaking fast.
won't matter. You may as well just get out and go back in, because I won't be able to do it without... Because I still need to go back in there and do it for my mission.
Alright.
Maybe I can get a team or something this time.
Yeah.
It is a quarter after
3:14.
So at this point we've got an hour to kill. Really nothing. Hey, do you have mind bombs?
Mind bombs? No, no. I have spears.
Go get mind bombs. I got something we can do that won't be too hard.
I don't even know where to get those.
Fergus, Merrick, the shop on the boat. No, Fergus doesn't sell them. Merrick and the boat do.
Don't you mean Royal Army recruit?
No, what we're gonna do is, because of how expensive it is for me to make ores, it's not like I can go and buy them. So what we'll have to do is we'll have to go through and run separate runs of Horcrux Hollows, and just like keep doing that, farm, filling up on generic iron ores so I can make superior iron ores, and then we do that until I've got enough to make exquisite iron ores. It's gonna be a pain, but the stuff like copper ores you get, copper ores, anything else you get from it, you can keep. I just need the iron ores.
So you just need the iron ores.
I just need iron ores. I went and I bought like 200 last night for like all about. It was 100 for 20, 200 gold apiece, and I had 3k. That put me down to 100k left after I was done, and then I needed to go buy solvents, and it took money to craft everything. So also I need acidic pouches if you find them, because I need them for fine metal solvents.
I see.
Or we can just go to Brachus and get them from him in Rochest. But that's beside the point. That'll come later. Just spam iron ores right now.
Yeah, those things are rare in Horcrux Hollow. You know that,
Horcrux,
right?
Horcrux Hollow? No, if you take a bomb, there's like little mine deposits that you throw the bomb at and it explodes them.
Then why do I have... Oh, that's what the mine bombs are for. Okay.
Yeah. They're to make it easier.
It's better be worth it.
Considering the canine set sells for 6 mil a piece, and we're gonna make it from scratch. Yeah, it's, well, we can't really make all of it from scratch. We have to farm Titan quite a bit, because there's some pieces that only drop from Titan.
Thank you.
may have to clear out the map to find some of the ore deposits.
Not if I'm dead.
You died in Horfrost Hollows.
The guy sent the guy used the trap spikes. I was too late. I was too late to get out of there. Something you would do if the enemies weren't there. I'm gonna reattempt it.
Unless the enemies are completely dead on the other side, I wouldn't even attempt to go through moves because they know what they do.
Sadly, I can't give Ben a focus. Because the one I have only. I think it's bound to me, and it expires.
Yeah, it's only bound you if it's the one that expires.
And the other one, I'm gonna need that. And it's weak. Spears.
There they are. Took them long enough.
No, I can't. Well.
Well, that's sad. I only got 2 iron ores from this run. Terminus got the overkill on the Quagmire. Damn.
Nice job. What do the iron ore things or whatever look like?
They're black, kind of spiky. They look like they don't belong, but if you don't look at them, you may miss them. They're kind of off-colored, like you can tell that they're not supposed to be in the background. They're just like a cluster of brown or black rocks with spikes on them. Hopefully that one will go. I don't know if I threw that through the wall. No, it did. lot of iron ores from this run. I forgot that there were a lot in the boss run. Froststones is the daily, by the way. I recommend running that. Because if you don't get any iron ores, at least you get a froststone, and froststones sell for about 50k. So, there is that. How many did I get? Oh, I got one froststone, so that for 50k. Two flaming ice crystals. Night shines, I can sell the babies. I have 8 iron ores and other things I can sell. I've got 4 iron, fine iron ores now. Yeah, fine, I'm looking for fine iron ores. Anything with iron ore in its name, I need.
Right. Right. Well,
I mean, this is where we're going to spam it a few times, because it is the daily, so, I mean, it's going to give us a little bit of AP, but at the same time, frost stones, very expensive, 50k, it's 50k a pop, so I wouldn't sell more for more than 45, because you don't want to be that low guy that gets cheated out of a little bit of money, but at the same time, you don't want to be that overly high guy who's just putting it up there to be a dick.
Tell me about the dick part.
Well, I've done it before, like, and it sold. I had 3 of them when I put them up for 50k a piece when I probably could have gotten by with 40k. And they all sold for 100 and gave me 150k, so I was like, yay!
Still, though, I didn't expect to play this game early.
It's 3 o'clock. 3:30.
Yes.
What qualifies as early to you?
Well, I usually don't play this till, like, late 6, 7 to 8 o'clock.
No, this is what me and Ben do all day.
And my mother hates me for staying in the room too much.
Oh, I'm so close to this thing. Not good thing. But I do have the canine mail, which, you know, level 60. When I get there, that's one piece down. So, SMH. But it's a start. And that reminds me. Would it just be cheaper to just spam gold and buy all the canine stuff? Because it would just be cheaper to... Oh my god. Oh, there's a 1.5 canine mil. There's 1.5 mil canines with this plus 3.
Uh-huh,
awesome.
Ah, there it is.
Canine boots. Oops, the cheapest thing. Get 1.5 canine helm. That's so hard.
It's not gonna work. Toss it too far. There we go.
There's a plus 5 canine helm for 450k. Yeah, we just, help me farm gold real quick.
I thought you wanted iron ores. I mean, I got
at this point
right now.
At this point, everything's selling for the cheapest. The most expensive item on that list is the canine sword at 1.5 mil. If we can sell everything and get 600k, or between the two of us 1.5 mil, and it, then awesome, better for us. Anything you've got on any character that's worth money. But I'm still going to keep the materials, just because it'd be nice to have materials if I don't get something. But I did not know that they came down in price that much today. They normally don't.
Well then.
I've got 130k on me. Man, the only thing I can really think to do would be Milena. Or these missions, but I'd have to find... I don't know, I'm just gonna go make a party for the fight that must be won and do the main quest, because they're gonna give me 30 to 40k a pop. Hopefully somebody will join that knows what the hell they're doing.
I got those iron ores for nothing then.
You can make them into fine iron ore and sell them for about 5k a piece. All you need is metal solvent. So it's not for a complete waste. Because if nothing else, you're going to learn how to make fine iron ore. And fine iron ore is one of those things that is necessary in endgame, so people will just buy those from you like they're